The authoring phase involves allocating authoring responsibilities for the report content. The report package is subdivided into Doclets, which are assigned to authors for updating. The author phase involves two main features, content management and workflow. The workflow for authoring a Doclet is made up of the following steps: checkout, download and update, upload to the report package, check-in. When you're done, submit the Doclet for approval. These steps can be performed directly in SmartView. Let's see what this looks like in the web application. First, I will open the Financial Report Analysis report package. In the Report Center, you can see all of the Doclets you have access to and the users who are actively responsible for these Doclets. Next, I will check out the Finance Consolidated Balance Sheet Doclet. You can find Doclet management tasks in the Actions menu for each Doclet. Checking the Doclet out ensures that I am the only user who can make changes to it. Notice that the lock icon is displayed on the user to indicate the checkout. If you don't want to save changes, you can cancel your checkout. To edit the Doclet, download it to your local device. I will update some wordings in the Doclet and save my work. Next, I will upload the Doclet back to the report package. Notice that some attributes in the Doclet differ from the style sample document for the report package. You can choose to use the Doclet or style sample styles when you upload the Doclet. For PowerPoint Doclets, the system checks the Doclet slide master against the report package style samples slide master. I will click OK. Uploading the Doclet saves your working copy back to the server, but doesn't let other users see your changes. You can come back to it later and make further changes, or you can check it in. Before checking in and committing your update, you may want to see how it looks in the merged report. Select the Preview tab and scroll down to the section of the report containing your Doclet. You can also select Preview from the Doclet Actions menu to view only your Doclet in the Preview tab. Next, check in your Doclet. This commits your changes and allows other users to see your updates. When you're finished updating the report content, you can submit your Doclet. If there are no approvers assigned to the Doclet, it is marked complete. In this case, Carol is assigned as an approver on the Doclet. Notice that Carol is now shown as the responsible user. The next part of the workflow is the Doclet approval process. Carol receives notification that the Doclet is ready to be approved. When she opens the report package, she can see that the Doclet is now her responsibility. Approvers can perform the same tasks as the Doclet author, including checking out, updating, and checking in the Doclet. Let's open the Doclet and review it. Approvers can reject the Doclet and send it back to the Doclet author for changes. I will approve this Doclet. After the Doclet is completed, authors and approvers can download the Doclet in native or PDF format or open the Doclet in SmartView to review the contents. After completing the Doclet, no updates are allowed. However, if the report package owner has enabled the recall option on the report package, authors can recall their Doclets if they need to make further changes. This reopens the author phase for the Doclet and requires another approval. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.